Scions are already deep in the Vex network, and it looks like they have Imperial backup. You can catch them if you hustle.
Lucky for you, Amanda Holliday runs a door-to-door service. I've dropped you close to the entry point.
And, lucky for me, she also has a sense of humor, which is refreshing after working with Saladin.
That's a pretty low bar to clear, but I'll take the compliment.
Thank you.
You're on the right track. Keep drilling down. You'll hit gold soon enough.
We're picking up big energy spikes below your feet. Odds are good, but that's where their commander is.
Thank you.
Time to show the big boss what you got.
You know how to get their attention.
Seems like we should just let the Vex take care of these Scions themselves. This is their territory, after all.
And if they're not successful? Or worse, what if they are, and they use the Scions to upgrade their prediction engines? It wasn't too long ago those possibilities broke you out into a cold sweat.
I know. We've just got so many enemies, and they're all enemies with each other. Would it kill them to save us the effort every now and again?
After everything the Cabal have done to us, after Gaul, we are warriors. Why aren't we at war?
This is not an easy decision. You know that.
Not easy, but inevitable. Neither side can sustain a real war. But the Cabal are aggressive and proud. If we do not end this, it will escalate beyond our control. The city is at risk.
So strike now. Take out their leader. United, we can handle the rest in a matter of weeks.
You don't think that lowers us to the enemy's level?
Whether it does or not, I doubt Keitel will go down so easily. But perhaps there is wisdom in thinking like the Cabal. Keitel has rallied support by embracing old traditions. Isabella challenges her to ceremonial combat. She must accept, or risk losing that support. Humanity's champion versus the Cabal's. The winner dictates the future.
If we win, there's no guarantee Keitel's followers will honor the result, even if the Empress herself does.
And if we lose this gamble, when Keitel has a knife to your throat, will she thank you for your diplomacy?
Every fight is a gamble. The question is whether you're willing to bet on our best guardians.
Any day of the week. Make your preparations. I'll reach out to Keitel to discuss terms.
Commander,
I appreciate your cooperation.
At last, we have a plan to strike at the heart of the Cabal. It's not what I'd do, but at least we're taking decisive action. Zavala has challenged Keitel to settle things with a final rite of proving. No response yet, but Osiris is confident she'll accept. Personally, I don't think there's any course of action more final than a full-scale offensive. Your task is to encourage Keitel to accept the easy out. Her aspiring commanders are the pressure points, so hit them with everything you've got. And keep hitting them until Commander Zavala tells you otherwise.